Does your vacuum cleaner leave a stinky odor lingering throughout the house after using it? Don't throw it out just yet. In most cases, the canister and filters need a good deep cleaning. Rinse out all the filters real good under some warm water. Then, deep clean the canister with some microfiber cloths to remove all the dust and soil. Once the canister and filters are clean, let it air dry for a bit and then put it back together, and your vacuum should be smelling as fresh as a daisy.